This is race five at Gawler. We're set. Racing, bombing the start, she's Dingham. Dusty Divot out quickly, moving through Cardo 2, but Dusty Divot gets away from Cardo 2, Long Gully Fred. Next, Christie's Bro Dance moves. Well back, she's Dingham, double burn and tax deduction. Front runner is Dusty Divot out by 2 on Cardo 2 and 2 to Long Gully Fred on the turn. Dusty Divot is clear over Cardo 2. Dusty Divot, too good. Dusty Divot beats in second, Cardo 2. Third, I reckon, Christie's Bro from Long Gully Fred. Then she's Dinkum behind those tax deduction with double burn and dance moves. The time here is 23.01. Late money right there. Number 3, Dusty Divot. He had just enough early burn to get through and hold the front.